Are we live yet? All right, we are now live. And now, sitting in a car, because I'm just gonna drink some Monster first before I'm going to explore a creepy abandoned farmhouse. That is right in the front of you right now, fams. Everything claims to left in sight. I really hope it's true, but we have to find it out together, so. Alright, a good taste of Monster right now. Zero calories. You know what, I'm gonna drink it first. All empty. So we have some energy to explore this creepy abandoned farmhouse. Alright. Yep. Alright, it's time to explore this beautiful farmhouse right now, baby. Come on, let's do this. So, this farmhouse was from an old man who has died in hospital because he was pretty sick, actually. Some people claim that all the furniture left side, other urban explorers actually explored this farmhouse already. They took some pictures of his farms with all the furniture left inside, and it looks kind of creepy actually. So I'm ready for it. If you're ready, smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. Right, enough talking right now. Let's get this done. Before I go inside the compound of the abandoned farmhouse, I just forgot my backpack and my trunk of my car. Alright. Taking my backpack with me, so I have my other battery. And that I'm not standing there like an idiot, because I forgot my backpack and my freaking trunk of my cars. That is right here. But yeah, alright, I'm ready for this beautiful farmhouse actually. So it's actually a lot of bush, but I have to be careful because there is actually one house there, the neighbors of this abandoned farmhouse probably. But it looks kind of creepy. Look, this must be a barn for animals probably, I don't know. But it's so amazing to see that nature takes over this whole farmhouse. I'm so in love with this place already. And I'm not even inside yet. First of all, you have to find a way in. But I really don't want to walk through the freaking nettles at the moment. Hopefully there must be an easier way. And hopefully we can inside the farmhouse itself. I told you, it's the hard way. You know what? We're gonna give it a try. So far, I see this actually is the only way in. And I don't want that the neighbors will see us, or we can forget this farmhouse. Because the cops are not far away from here. Because the police station is a little bit further on the road there, so. Alright. Here we are. Oh shit. I almost fell in the pit. That is for later. First, the farm itself. So we have the best thing. If something goes wrong, I already have the beautiful farmhouse then. Yeah, somebody is there right now. This bike. I hope you're not gonna call the cops, man. Or you warn some people that we are here. I think that's a bird. But where is he? Are you kidding me? Wow.
I hate it.
Do I have difficult entrance? It looks kind of spooky already. I'm scared. I hope this door is open. Then you have some problems. Oh shit!
Dude, is it, is that door closed by itself? Oh damn! All right, fam, get inside. Check it out. Damn. At least the pictures didn't lie. So the furniture is left behind, fans. We have some lucky right now. But I see that the farmhouse itself is not that big. And it's like people clean it up a little bit. Wow, check this out. Pretty antique stuff. Also, Elvis there. Is there as well. The legend, Elvis Presley. Okay, that's creepy. What the hell? Looks cute, but creepy. I freaking love furniture from abandoned farmhouses, in my opinion. Because they are always so amazing to see. Because they are different, you know? Let me know in the comments below what you think about abandoned farmhouses, fam. If I should do more in the future or not. Personally, I love to do it actually. Because there are a lot of abandoned farmhouses in Belgium. But another sad thing about farmhouses, they demolish it like crazy. But it really looks like family from the man who lived here is gonna clean this up. Because I've seen pictures of this area here, the living room actually. And it was more filled with books and stuff like that, you know. But at least I'm happy some furniture is left behind. That they not, yeah, you know. Put all the furniture away. So yeah. Check this closet. This was once filled with a lot of paperwork. Okay, interesting. Very old school kitchen. If this is the kitchen, I don't know. Some farmer stuff. Okay, I think this was the kitchen or something. Took some yellow toilet paper. Some cleaning stuff. Here are some stairs. This is actually an attic. But I will think about if I can do it or not, because it looks like shit and dangerous. And also spider webs and also so. Push. I didn't saw that. It is also a date here, like some people actually visited this place previous month. 29 June 2019. Okay, so yep. Old school clock. Creepy chair. I don't know what act this is. Oh, another bathroom here, fans. Wow. A lot of cobwebs. Tien. Look, there must be a giant spider there somewhere. Ugh. It smells badly, right? Nice. Love those type of machines, cleaning stuff. I'm wondering what's behind his door. Basement! Wow! Very small basement of special indeed. What is here? What do you see? What the hell is this? Ooh! 30 is here also. Look, Freddy goes hard. But I'm wondering which room this is. Creepy ass room, man. I don't like it. Jungle room, yes. But I think I'm gonna try and give it a try to go to the attic. Quick. Yeah, but like she said, a lot of spiders are actually on the ceiling. I never noticed that before, but she did, so I don't like it. I don't like it here as well. But nah, I'm not gonna do it. It looks really unsafe. And 80% chance that it's just empty, so I'm not gonna risk my life. Right, I think we saw the whole farmhouse now inside. I have enough of the big ass spiders above my head. Imagine if a spider falls on your hair. I'm out of here. Alright. Oh, I'm glad I'm out of here. I was thinking that the farm was a little bigger, but at least I'm happy some furniture was left behind. But I'm gonna show you the barn quick because my battery is almost empty. Alright. How do we get there? Or we can't, I don't know. Are you kidding me right now? That is such a shame, fans, because, yeah. I thought there must be a way to the barns. It's all filled with nettles, and I'm gonna do it, fam. Sorry. Actually, you just came for the farmhouse, which I actually explored, and I'm happy I did it, fam. Alright, a flashlight. Tactical flashlight. But yeah, we did it, fam. I'm glad we did it. Maybe a short video. It cannot always be long, you know. Also, don't forget, let me in the comments below what you think about this farmhouse. I was in love with it, especially the furniture that was left behind, especially that one big ass beautiful bed. But a negative thing about this farmhouse is that a lot of cobwebs with big ass spiders above our head. I don't like that. Oh shit. I hate those freaking bush things. Stupid plants. Oh. Alright. So this is actually the final view, fams. This place was kick-ass. Even it wasn't that surrounded by the freaky nettles and other stuff of bush, you know. I would explore the whole barns, but unfortunately it was filled with bush.
backpack in the car. And I'm gonna take you with me for a drive for the intercity, obviously. Okay. I'm gonna take them from me with me for a drive. So, other farmhouse is just done. I was loving it. And I'm glad the picture didn't lie to me. Though still felt all the furniture, you know. Alright. Small farmer's road. Oh, a pigeon on the freaky street. And he's now flying away, crazy ass. So yeah, fams, this was an amazing exploration of an abandoned farmhouse, and I'm glad I did it. So if you enjoyed this one, smash a big ass like I never did before. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. Also, join the vacation squad by enabling my YouTube channel notifications, so you're never gonna miss any new in the future. Also, support me on social medias, description below. And if you want to see more farmhouses, let me know, and I will reply to everyone. Right, it's your boy Jeffrey, and I'm out. Thank you.